we have negative 1 over 3 times 5 over 7 times negative 4 over 5. 5 goes into 5 one time, so we can cross those off and replace them both with a 1. So if we multiply, it's negative 1 times 1 times negative 4, and 3 times 7, which is 21, which gives us an answer of 4 over 21.